What's up, guys? It's me, Zeno, and we got something special for you today. The For Honor Beta. Really excited to play this. I don't know if I'm going to get the full game or not, but I figured we could all try it out together. See how it is. It looks really, really interesting. The whole combat system, the way everything works. Of course, there's an update. I just downloaded it. It took me like 3 hours to download. And there's still an update. Okay. Please calibrate your display. Display is good. Do I want to show this to you guys? I'll show it to you, and I'll show you if you want to skip past it.
Doom came to us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict. Thousand years of war. The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them.
God damn. I don't know about you guys, but that looked pretty badass to me. I'm excited to get into this. Okay, what do we want to be? We could be a samurai. We could be a Viking. Or a knight. Your choice will not limit which hero you can play, nor affect. Let's do the samurai. I want to be a samurai. And maybe we'll play again. And, create your emblem. Dude, let's make an emblem. Hell yeah. Yeah, I want to be a samurai, though. I think it'll be pretty cool. I might play again the demo. And, because the game comes out on the 14th, and this is the 9th of me recording this. Eh, I might upload another episode or two. For the hails of it. We gotta make a cool emblem, though. We gotta make this thing, like, I don't know. Oh, okay. Guess we're not. Okay. Lock on. I may have messed up. Okay. So we gotta hold it. Quickly release L2, then hold L2. Oh. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, can we, like, slice and dice some dudes now? Okay, guarding determines the direction of your blocks. Oh! Okay, so this and that, that's, like, all blocking and stuff. Oh, sweet. Nice. Alright, we got this. And then circle to get out of guard mode. Wait, okay. There we go. Now what? Oh, dude, we gotta fight some knights. Okay, it's a block. Alright, we're gonna practice our blocking. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Alright, we got it this time. Yeah, there we go. Didn't expect that, did you? Alright, which way are you gonna attack from this time? You gonna do anything? Hoi! Got you that time. Alright. Try it again, Mr. Knight. When do we get to attack? Oh! Okay, didn't expect that. It's a little slow. Okay. Do it again, do it again. Come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oi! Yeah, got you there. Okay. Now for the top. Oh, you thought. Nice. Oh, the music in the background is so... Yeah. Okay. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? Okay, do something. Oh. 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 Were you going to attack from there? How about there? Yeah, you thought. Alright. Let's do this again. Oh, up there. Oh, down low. Too slow. All right, you can go this way. Oh, up from the top. No, I don't think so. All right. Okay, so we can hold circle to get out of guard mode. I want to learn how to slice some dudes up. What about that? All right. Oh, there we go. This is just what I wanted to do. Oh, get back over here. Alright. Alright. Come on. Come on. I don't got all day. Hit me with the attack and I'll counter. Oh, come on. Come on. Today, please. Or should I just go for it? Fuck it! Okay, didn't expect to... Whoa! Oh, yeah, there we go. Nice! Go from the left side. Whoa! Go from the right side again. Nice! Oh, he's not gonna expect this one. From the left! Nice. Okay, so that's how you do this. It's fairly simple, actually. I thought it was a lot more complicated. Okay, now he's kind of anticipating my move. Oh, he's going for the... Oh! Yeah, you didn't expect that, did you? Oh, from the left! Oh, karate chop down! Oh, okay. Nice! Oh, this is amazing. Alright, let's get into some real action now. Change your hero's moveset by pressing options. Okay. Moveset. Earn more renown. I'm just gonna keep it. I'm not too... Oh, skip to free mode. Let's just skip into the free mode. I don't know. I might have stepped too far. I think we're good. I think we understand the basic concepts. Let's go! Oh, yes. Dude, look how fucking big our sword is. Look how big it is. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this is amazing. This is already amazing. All right, let's go attacking fools. Who we going? Who we got? Who we got? All right, this dude. Lock onto some dude. Oh, yes. Oh, slice and dice through them all. Nice. Oh, just get them all. Okay, Who we got? Who we got? Oh, this guy. Just get some random dudes. Nice. Oh, these are actually... Oh, these are bots. All right. Oh, jeez. Okay, we may have overstepped our boundaries just a little bit. Okay, okay. 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 Oh, I got that one. Oh, got you with this one. Nice. Okay. Oh, leveled up. We just started. All right. Wait, is that dude on our side? He's blue and he's not attacking, so... Just slice and dice through them all. What the hell? Nice! Dude, our fucking sword's so long, we can just slice through like five of them at a time. Nice! Hey! Huh! Okay, let's go up here. Climb the ladder. Okay. We gotta go capture this up here. Hello. Okay, this is a real fast base, so we gotta be ready. Okay. Oh, I missed. Okay. From the side. Oh, yeah, we definitely got you. Oh, okay. Okay, there's two of them. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Revenge? What's revenge? Oh, jeez. We're going to beast mode. Nice. Slice and dice. Execution. Oh, we licked it. Ew. Well, did we capture it? All right. Nice. Now what? We just go back down the ladder? Dude. Oh, what are these things at the side? We got health. Something that looks like zombies. And like arrows. Let's try the arrows. Okay. Go. Arrows. Oh. That was sweet. Nice. Combo kill. Okay. What's this one? Oh, that's like boosts everyone's morale. Okay. Oh, dude, this game is so sweet. I really underestimated it. I thought it was going to be, like, incredibly hard. Nice. What zone do we got to defend? Oh, up there. Oh, okay. I probably should have been paying more attention. Go. Go, samurai. Samurai Jack. Okay, who's up here? Get over here, buddy. Okay. Let's go from the top. Oh! Oh, I am unstoppable. Holy crap. We just cut through him like in half. Okay. We're going to go this way. All right, we good? Oh, did we block him? No, we didn't. Okay, go from the top. Nice. Oh, triangle. Oh, we sliced his head off. We're a badass. We are a badass. Okay, we can't jump down. Like I was hoping. Go down. Oh, okay. Let's go. Oh, there's a lot of dudes here. Oh, slice and dice. I want to try out the other classes, too. They look really cool. Oh, dude. Okay, we're getting messed up. Oh. Okay. There's too many of you. We died. Classic Xeno move. That was actually really fun. That was a lot of fun. Even though we failed. I feel like a badass when I'm doing this stuff. Do I gotta press something? Oh! We're good. Oh! Let's do this! Oh, dude, this is awesome. This is awesome. Alright, so we gotta capture these points. Or keep them at least on our sides. I think they're neutral right now. This one's the closest. Should we go up there? Oh, they're already starting to get it. Alright, well, we're not gonna lose zone C. Oh, never mind, we already got it. Oh, you're a bad guy, I think. I don't know what color's what. I think blue, okay, blue's bad. Which is weird. Okay, there's a guy right there. Oh, yes. Okay. We're gonna not fight him, I guess. Okay. He's not gonna see this one coming. Huh! Okay, there's a guy over here. Let's get this dude. This dude. Where are you attacking from? Oh my gosh, it's a gangbang. Oh, from the top. From this side. Okay, get him from this side. Nice. Oh, shit. Well, that happened. Jeez, we're bad. All right. Oh, we can choose where we respawn. Let's go to right here. Oh, never mind. All right, let's go. Oh, dude, we're kicking ass. No, we're not. We're losing. Bad. Yeah, we're orange. Never mind. I keep seeing the blue, and I think that's us. Oh, God, we're doing so bad. All right, go up here. Go up here. I got it. Let's go. Oh, dude, I got this guy. If it's one-on-one, I can do this. Okay, block. Go from the top. Oh, dude, he got me. Okay, I'll give him that one. Nice. Okay. All right. What's he gonna do? Oh, from the top. Oh, from the top still. Oh, from the side? Yes. Yes. Okay, go from the other side. Nice. Okay. Okay, we got this. We got this. Slice. Oh, we're so bad at the defense part. Attacking, I'm good. Oh, dude, he's so good at blocking. He's so good. Okay, we got this guy. Do we have the zone? Okay, we got zone C. Let's create zone B. Let's go get us some B. Oh, this is the big one. This is the big one. Slice. Oh, yes. Yes. I think for every person we kill, we get like an extra point too. So there's a bunch of like randoms. And then there's like the bots that are like the ones you really want to worry about. Interesting. Oh, yes. We got zone B. Oh, we lost C. Okay. C, let's go get it. Let's go get it back. How'd they get that? Is there like an underground thing? Oh, there's that. That's probably what they're going through. I should probably go that way. All right, let's go. Oh, okay. Okay, got it. Go from the top. Oh, yes. You didn't see that coming. Oh, God, it's so hard. You gotta be so fast with your controls. Hoo-ah! Oh, nice. Hit him again. No, bad. Okay. Okay, we got C again. Let's go down this way. This is the way to go. Yeah, you know what you're doing, don't you? Okay, we can sneak around. Let's go sneak around ninja style. Samurai! Okay, they don't see us. Oh, they saw us. Oh, there's a lot of you guys. Go up. What's this? Oh, we got something. What did we get? Oh, we lost B. Oh, crap. All right, let's get A. We already have A. What am I doing? We already have A. All right, let's go down and get B. Oh, you guys just saw me? Oh, shit. All right, this is going to be hard. All right, we got to clear these guys out. Oh, shit. Okay, we're losing. Do we have B? Uh-oh. Dude, they're kicking our ass. I think... All right, so we don't have B yet, I don't think. All right, slice through these guys. Come on. These fools. Okay, we got A. We're still behind, though, by a lot. Okay, we need to clear these guys out. They still have B. Why do they still have B? Oh, we leveled up. Sweet. Oh, battle cry. Sweet. Just keep slicing through these fools. We're doing good. Just keep slicing and dicing. You think that's it? We got it? Yes. All right, let's go get C. Okay, are we in the lead? Oh, shit. We were in the lead, too, for a second. Oh, get this guy. This guy don't know what he's doing. Okay, maybe he does. Oh, yes. Oh, get him. Get him. Oh, he's almost done. He's done, skis. A triangle. Execute. Head slice. Jeez, that's such a gruesome way to go. Dude, this is a close match. All right, this guy's got it holding down. All right, let's go. Oh, should we execute this dude? Already did. Let's focus on B. B's closer. We almost got B. Okay. Oh, no, they got B. Oh, dude, they're going to win. They're going to win. No. No. I will not stand and fight. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Everyone's leaving. Oh, God. The team is leaving. Don't leave. Stay and fight. Stand by your leader. Okay, just keep going. We can keep going through these guys. Dude, they're like almost won. Alright, get these dudes. Get these fools. You fools. I shall slice through you. Oh, yes. We're doing good. We're doing really good, honestly. Not as bad as I thought we would do. Okay. Go for the top. Go for the top again. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Oh, you didn't see this coming. Oh, he did. He definitely did. For the top. Nice, nice. Okay, okay. We're getting this one. We got this one. Kill their heroes. Okay, okay. The enemy team. Oh. Oh, that may have been bad. I don't think we get to respawn. Uh-oh. Shit. No, I don't think we get to respawn at all. Two left alive. Who's gonna win? Who is gonna win? We have two on our side and they have three on their side. Revive me. If someone can revive me, I'm good. Okay, we have one. We have one and they have four. This may be a lost cause. Come on, I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you. You can do this. We couldn't do it. We most definitely could not do it. Oh. Well, that was fun. That's a lot of fun. Let's, 5 out of 5. Oh, another match. What? Next match, ready. Oh, it's just me. Oh, no. Okay. Let's do this again. All the way. Who do we want to be this time? Let's try out a different character. There's the knight and the raider. No, that's the warden. Okay, the warden or the raider. Not recruited. How many of those do we have? We don't have any of those. Okay, any of those coins. So we can't recruit anyone. Interesting. All right, let's go with the... Let's try the raider. All right, let's go. I feel like this is going to fit my playstyle more. Just running in and slicing and dicing dudes. I mean, look at this big axe and the muscles. If Broly was ever a real-life person, this is who it would be right here. Oh gosh. And look, he's too badass for a nose ring. He's got a beard ring. Oh yes, let's do this. Why are we fighting with these guys anyways? Hypothetically. Oh, let's do this. Oh, let's do this. I'm imagining he's gonna be more aggressive and hoy! His attacks are slower, but they look like they probably do more damage. Okay, let's go get C. C is open for the taking. C is open for the taking. Get this shit. Capturing? Capturing? You captured zone C. Nice. Someone will get that, I hope. Okay, let's go get zone A. You get it. Zone A. Oh, we already got A. All right. Well, we're doing pretty good. Whoa! From the top. Oh, gosh. Damn. All right. Dude, this guy is strong. Alright, give me again. I dare you. Oh! His attacks are so strong. Okay, we should... Can we still... Unless we execute him, I think they can still be revived. Do we have B? Oh, do we have them all? Holy crap. Alright, well, we're just kicking ass right now. Let's go. Slice. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Yeah. Oh, we're launching dudes. We kicked that dude into a fence. Oh, okay, there's a hero. Let's go get this hero. Alright, let's get him like this. Get him again. And last time. Oh, he got it that time. Slice him from the side. Oh, we missed. Oh, yes. I want to execute him. No, I didn't get to execute him. Oh, this guy. This guy. Oh, come on. I want to lock onto the other one. I forgot how to do it. Alright, we got to lock onto the blue. Alright, get him. Get these guys. Holy shit. Alright, come on, fight me. Oh, wait, you're on my team. Okay, keep going. Fight through. Even though you're, like, about to die, keep on fighting. We're just a badass. It reminds me of, in Naruto, there was, Zabuza. Just kept fighting through dudes. Alright, let's see. Oh, we can respawn. Alright, let's go, right there. Yes. Zone A? I got it. Let's go get it. Dude, this game is badass. I think what I'm gonna do is we're gonna play this round. So we're gonna win pretty easily. We're gonna do this round, then we're gonna play as the knight, and then I will call it a day. Because I got to show off everybody. This is gonna be a long episode. I don't know if I'm gonna get the game. Probably not. It looks really fun. Just does not look like my cup of tea. To play as a let's play? I don't know. We'll see. I might change my mind. Like I said, I have a bunch of games pre-ordered. This might just be one I'll add to the list. Alright, slice and dice these dudes. We gotta revive our teammate. That's what us warriors do. Oh. I feel like this guy would have a Swedish accent for some... Oh, we just kicked a dude too. Bitch slap. Alright, let's get zone A. Oh, nice. How are we gonna get up here? Let's go. Okay, zone A. There's probably gonna be a hero. Is there a hero? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, yes, there is. He's never going to see this coming either. Oh. Hadouken. Oh, we missed. Oh, he managed to block all of our attacks. All right, let's block his. All right. Are you going to go from the top? You going to go from the top? Oh, from the left. Oh, you're going to go from the right. From the top. All right. We tried. We failed. Can we be revived? Is he gonna do it? Why did I get a heroic all of a sudden? Oh, we're losing our zones. We're getting our ass kicked. Let's go over here. Never mind. Okay, we respond there every time, no matter what. Okay, let's get back zone C. We're gonna make a comeback. We are gonna make a comeback. Call me New England. Call me the New England Patriots, because we're making a comeback. Hoo-ah! Oh, execute him. What are we doing? Oh! Okay, well, that was brutal. That was nice. I like it. Like it a lot. We still got another match to play, too, so... We gotta win fast. And furious. Let's go. Slicing through fools. Holy crap, we just picked that dude up. We are literally the twice of the size of everyone else. Okay, this guy. This is our dude. Okay, so we're a little bit slower, so it looks like it makes it a little bit easier for them to counter us. Get him. Okay, I've got to start going for the heavy attacks. I always go for them because they do more damage, but they're slow. Alright, get these guys. Get the knights. Oh, we're throwing dudes. Alright, we got zone B. Okay, time to get zone A. Wait, what's this one? What is it? What do we do? R2. Okay. It didn't do anything. Oh! Is that what it is? I don't know. Okay. Okay, where are you attacking from? From the top? Oh, from the right. From the right. Let's go from the left. Oh, yes. From the top. Oh, yes. We're doing good. We're actually doing something for once. Right as I speak. All right, we're winning. We just gotta kill all their heroes. That's all we gotta do. We just gotta kill all their heroes. They have 4 heroes left, and we have... How many do we have? I don't know. Let's just kill their heroes, then. Kill our heroes. We'll get on to playing as the knight. All right, there you are. There you are, you son of a bitch. Oh, get him. This is for death. This is for everything. All the marbles. Hey, get back. Yeah, run away. Oh, he wants to capture our point. Nice. Oh, execute him. What do we get this time? Oh, that's his head. That doesn't go there. You don't put an axe in someone's head. I love how there's still a revive option for him, too. Like, I just put an axe through his head, and they're like, oh, we'll just sew it back up. Oh! I do it again. Get him from the left side. All right. 2 more heroes left. We got 2 of them. Let's go get the last 2. Wait, was that one right there? No, that was one of ours. All right. Oh, there's one right here. Okay. From the top. Nice. Get him. Okay, what is this? Oh, we did something. I don't know what it was, but we did something. Oh, God. This game is so confusing with all the stuff to do. We win! The Vikings. I think he's a Viking. I'm not sure. Yes! We did it. All right, now we're going to play as the knight. Then that'll be the end of that. Change option. Let's actually change the map. Let's see. We did this one. Let's go. Yeah, let's do this one. Should we do it at night? Let's do it at... Oh, wait. Snowy night. Oh, yeah. Snowy night game mode. Yeah, we're going to do that. All right, launch it. We're going to play as the knight. It's going to be lots of fun. We're going to be part of the attackers. Let's go be the knight. Let's do this. So far, the Viking dude was pretty cool. He's all... Ugh! So I don't know what the knight's going to be like. Would they be kind of a balance between the two? Because the Viking's really slow and heavy, but the samurai was really fast, but he doesn't do a lot of damage. What do you mean? He did decent damage, but he didn't do a lot. So imagine this guy's going to be like a balance between the two. Hopefully. And we get to fight in the snow. It's going to be awesome. I might cut some stuff out. I don't know. I'll probably leave it all in. Oh, yes. Look at us. Let's do this. I don't like our color scheme, but we'll take it. It's too bad that the blue is our enemy, because that's the color of Xeno Gaming. But whatever we gotta do. Oh yes. Oh yeah. He is kind of like a mix between the two. He's pretty fast. All right. He's pretty fast. He does decent damage, but he doesn't do a ton. Oh yes. Okay. So I think we have to hold our... All right, let's get him. Oh, he's done. Never mind. We're good. Let's capture this. Oh, this guy. Slice. All right, we got zone A. Oh, this guy's a bad guy. This guy is a bad guy. All right, get him from the right side. Nice. It's better to go in as a team, I've noticed. Wait, what's this? I don't know what that was, but all right. Oh, this guy. This guy doesn't suspect a thing. Because if you can get it from the backside. Oh, execute. Oh! Nice. We're kicking ass. Yeah, I've noticed if you go in as a team, it's a lot easier. So that's great that this promotes teamwork like that, because that makes playing games a lot more fun. Well, I guess we'll just slice through dudes right now. There's really nothing we need to do until we get all the points we need. Well, we got killed. Dude, this is actually really fun, though. I'm not going to lie. I'm considering getting the full game, but I don't know if I could do a full Let's Play on this. That's my only problem with it. All right, I think we can climb up the ladder now. Let's go this way. Oh, I will say, though, this looks beautiful. Okay, Zone A is up here. Yeah, perfect. We just lost it. Let's go get this back. Perfect, because I'm up here right now. Where's it at? Am I standing in it? I think so. Oh, well, that was easy. It's like I didn't even have to do anything. I would do an online match, but my internet, I don't know. It's very spotty. Sometimes it's really good. Sometimes it's shit. We were just there and there was nobody there. So I call bullshit on that, sir. Where? Oh, hello, good sir. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, got you there. Okay. Charge it from there. Charge you from there. Go for the right. No. Okay, we missed. We missed. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, there's two guys. Uh-oh. I need some backup. Backup in C. Oh, revenge. Oh! Take it. It doesn't even matter now. I can hit you wherever I want. Oh, come on. Yes. Capturing Zone A. That revenge is really cool, too. It reminds me of, Trevor's ability in GTA 5. Okay. Okay, we need to go get our other zones. Because we are getting our ass kicked fast. Is this the way down? Yes, it is. The ladder. Get down. So we have A. Let's go get B. Because C's getting captured. So let's go get B. Oh, don't run away from the battlefield. All right, to B. Holy shit, there's a lot of guys. We lost A already? Okay, this is going to be a little bit closer than the last couple. Come on, get these dudes. Get these fools. Okay, this is like level up or raise our morale, I think. Oh, we're a girl. I just noticed that. I thought we were a dude. All right, that's cool. I'll take it. All right, B. B's neutral right now. All right, we got B. We got to get an A now. Climb up. I didn't know this ladder was here. Okay, where's this dude at? Oh, he's not even here. All right. We're about to get them all. You captured Zone A. Gotta catch them all. Now what? I guess we just go back down to the fight. I love the seamless transition in climbing the ladder. It's a small thing, but to me, it's amazing. All right, let's get fools. I can't believe I didn't know this was a girl the entire time. Okay, let's get this fool. Oh, yes. Okay. So I think I was making a mistake when dodging before. I think I was just kind of like, boop, and that was it. I got to hold it, I believe. Nice. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, okay. I missed that one. I'll give that one to you. Okay. What are we going to do? Come on. Get him. No. Okay, we need help. Shit. Oh, wait. Oh, it's down to the wire now. Oh, shit, dude. We should probably go. Run. Okay, we got our ass kicked. Okay, so we got to kill their heroes, and then that's the end of the match. I like this. I like the idea of, okay, capture as many as you can, then kill, like, the heroes. It reminds me of something similar to Star Wars Battlefront, maybe? I don't know. That was similar, but different. All right, it doesn't really matter. Oh, no, we do have to. Okay, we have to get these back, because we have to have over 1,000 points, and then we have to kill all their heroes. So that's interesting. That even if we get over 1,000, we still have to get, we have to keep it. We have to maintain it, which is interesting. Okay, do a battle cry. Ugh! Slice and dice. All right, well, that didn't work. All right, we can't get back up to 1,000. How are we going to get back up to 1,000? Okay, we're getting Zone A. Should we try and get C? Should we? Let's try and get, no, we're gonna go for B, then we'll go for C. Alright, let's go for B. Alright, let's do this thing. I probably should have done that up there. I think that affects, yeah, that affects all the guys around you. Alright. Should have done that over here, but whatever. You know, you learn. Get through, slice through these guys. Holy crap, I'm slicing through fools. Alright, so this is mainly blue right now. But I think we can get it back really easily. Oh, yes. Oh, we leveled up. Okay, well, I think we're about to get B. Is there a hero here? There's not a hero. Oh, yeah, there is. Okay. Nice. Oh, execution. Oh, slit your throat, boy. Oh, there's this girl. All right, get her, get her, get her. Okay, there's two heroes. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. All right. Okay, well, we have over 1,000 now. We got B and C. Now we just got to kill their heroes. Okay, one of them's down, so we just got two more to go. All right, let's get back in here. They got two knights and, like, a ninja chick. Let's go this way. Because I haven't gone up here yet. Well, I have, but not this specific way. Where are the heroes? Okay, so there's some heroes right in there. All right, where is the hero? Oh, wait, they only have one left. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? Give me a chance to fight it, at least. Oh, it's over here, I think. Where is it? Where is it? I think it's over here? Yes, it is. Okay. Oh, it's all our heroes against them. All right, let's get the final kill. Hurrah! Final shot. Okay, get it. Nice! Victory! That's our victory cry. Sweet! Alright, this is really fun. I actually do like this. I might do some more of this. I don't know, because the actual game does come out on the 14th. It is the 9th. It's a couple days. I don't know. Let's quit to the main menu. Yes. But that's actually is really fun. There's the multiplayer. I think that's it. I don't think there's a story, which is weird. There might be a story in the actual game, but as of right now in the beta, there's multiplayer. Fight the commander of your faction and get access to multiplayer activities. All right, well, I don't know. I'll probably play some more in my free time. I don't know if we're going to play the actual game on the channel, but hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to hit the like button down below. Make sure to comment what you think of the game. If you guys are going to play it, buy it. If you have played the beta, what you thought about it and how your time was. Make sure to subscribe, share with your friends. And as always, guys, I've been Zeno, and I'm heading out. Yeah.